You need to chill out. Everyone here thinks you need to chill out.
I really don't.
Go to another restaurant.
I don't want to.
You don't want to?
If he was trying his guts to run a business, he would have went out there when I came in the first time. Miss Snobby ass. He said they were closing. Inside! He said the drive-thru was open!
Whoa! Let's go to how this all started.
When I came in here, requests were closed. But I had to wait out in that line. And now you guys are coming out there telling me you're closed through the drive-thru as well. Well, then you should have said something. I've been in that damn drive-thru for 10 minutes. No, he didn't tell me. I asked him when I got out of my car. Now I want a phone number.
Damn it, officer Karen, you're out of line. Police came. Here's what happened.
She's a customer just like me.
No, I'm standing up for the employees that can't bitch you out like I can.
No, you're right. They can't. It's you that's bitching.
I think there are people in here.
I don't care how many people that are in here. How about that, Miss Karen?
Oh, I'm Karen.
I mean, is Dairy Queen that serious? Okay, so here's what we do at Indisputable. We do not tolerate individuals who talk down on our brothers and sisters who work in various industries, including the restaurant industry. This was completely out of line. And she started with a child. That was a kid working behind that counter. All right. Adrienne, thoughts here?
You know, first when I saw her acting up and losing it, I was thinking, oh, you know, she's just having a moment or something. But then she started screaming and yelling and I got kind of crazy. But then I saw she was at Dairy Queen and I remember how good Dairy Queen is. I'm not trying to lie to nobody. Like Dairy Queen is good. And so part of me, I kind of felt for her a bit, you know, even though she got them little tacky bangs and that kind of Trans Am look starter kit. I kind of felt for her. Being hangry is hard, but she shouldn't be yelling at kids and nothing. But again, Dairy Queen is good.
All right, so this may be a second time. Do we give this Karen a pass?
Oh, I don't think so. Okay, she acted up too much.
Yeah, exactly.